If we here in Harrisburg are going to reduce the poverty rate in the city of Philadelphia, Philadelphia and Harrisburg have to be rowing in the same direction. For far too long, the capital here and Philadelphia have been moving in opposite directions. What this platform seeks to do is it seeks to put us on the same page, moving together to address one singular issue: bringing down the poverty rate in the city of Philadelphia and putting people to work. We all know the story about the poverty rate in Philadelphia. 2006, 26%. 2016, 26%. Unmoved in a decade. And in 2017, while the rest of the country, cities around the country, saw a decline in deep poverty, Philadelphia saw an uptick up to 14%. Now, this is all just academic, right? But what's behind this are families and kids, the people that we need to help. It does not make sense that in Strawberry Mansion, you are going to live 20 years less than you will if you grow up in Rittenhouse. That is wrong. That's unfair. That's unjust. So what we seek to do today is we have a comprehensive plan to address poverty in the city. And here it is. It is bold. It is proactive. It's visionary. Now, what we know is we need to handle this problem head on and work collaboratively with our colleagues in Harrisburg. Some of my colleagues are going to come up and talk about the four main planks of this platform and the 23 discrete policy proposals within it. But let me say this to City Hall, to the governor, to the Senate on both sides of the aisle, Republican and Democrat, and to the House, Democrat, and folks on the other side of the aisle. Our cards are on the table. Here is what we are going to endeavor to do for the next 2 years. Let's work together. To the folks in Philadelphia that we represent, and to the citizens throughout the Commonwealth, here's what we intend to do this session. Let's work hand in hand to get this done and make this vision a reality, and hold us accountable for the policies contained within this document. Let's get to work. Thank you so much.